Hi everyone, in this video I would like to show the WPML redirection based on the browser language. And it's really simple to do that for the browser language. Here in the language areas, we'll have to go to the section of browser language redirect. Worth mentioning that that redirection will be only according to the browser, not the IP address. In this case, we will have to select that redirect visitors based on browser language, and we will have to save. But this is only if you wanted to redirect according to the browser. But it sometimes, in some cases, users from other countries might already have their browser probably in English or not on their native language. So sometimes we might need or prefer to redirect according to the IP of their country. So in that case, you will have to get this other plugin, which is available on Envato Market. This one is the one that Mike, and it's recommended by WPML, that will help you to do the redirection based on the IP. I personally haven't used it, but this is the one that it's recommended by WPML on their website. So in case that you have some comments, questions, don't hesitate to write them. Thanks for watching.